Well, hello, good afternoon. It's your old mate Dave Spencer back with you again. And this is part three of our coverage of GAYDON 2021. We're still in the tag end of the pandemic, which of course has put a lot of the shows on hold for, best part of 2 years now. Amazing. Who could think something like that would ever happen? Anyway, today is yet another footstep on the path to our normal life, as the corona pandemic gradually stabilizes and sort of lessens its impact on us. So not many people in face coverings here today, and it really is somewhere where you can just sort of forget about it and remember old times. It was great to have you with us on this visit. So I won't babble on too much. Let's just concentrate on what there is to be seen, because we've got so many wonderful vehicles here today. And I'll catch up with you later. How's that? Well, you know what they say, it's not over till the fat lady sings, and the fat lady is only just warming up. There's still a few to come. Starting to rain again. And this is Mandy, coming for me. How's about that then? Mandy's PMP reserve van. Well, hello, it's your old mate Dave Spencer. Well, we've come to the end of our coverage of GAYDON 2021. What a bumper year it has been to see so many wagons back here after the corona pandemic. And I heard it said several times that life must be getting back to normal now because the classic and vintage event has been on and so successful. And also a lot of people have waited until they saw this until making their minds up if they were going to go to other shows. So as we say, stay safe, stay well. God willing, we're all going to meet up again in the near future for another one of our transport adventures. Meanwhile, I'm going to hop in the car with Mandy, head our way home, and well, hopefully we'll have some dinner followed, you know, don't you? Yes, a nice piece of cake or a pudding. Why not? Anyway, until the next time, take care. Bye-bye.